everybody. Welcome to another exciting edition of Get Behind Me Now, Stay There, episode 24. And it's, really been a fun show. This episode 24, we had Chrissy McIntyre with us from New York. Uh-huh. And that was a lot of fun with the news and views.
Yeah, it's great to have another voice in there, especially such an entertaining one.
Yeah, she cracks me up, man. She's quite humorous. And we also had a couple of really cool interviews this month around.
So, there, Adele Park, she has a quirky kind of audiobook called Yikes, and she talks about that. It's about marijuana and reality TV and...
Actually, it's kind of weird because it's like, we've had her on before in the past, and she had another audiobook out called Jitters, which was really popular. I mean, Jimmy Fallon was talking about it on his talk show, and this is her follow-up. It's called Yikes. It's where reality TV and marijuana collide, which is just kind of like gives you an idea, you know. And it's all set in this, you know, fictitious town in Utah, and it's funny.
Okay, well, I look forward to sharing that with the listeners. What else? Wasn't there another interview?
With Sofia Talvik, and she is a Swedish singer from Sweden, and she was doing a tour here called her Driving and Dreaming Tour, which took her all across the United States. We happened to see her, she came to Ashland, we saw her play at the Playhouse. No, I'm sorry, the Playwright. And
I saw her interviewed at KSKQ, Carson Benton interviewed
her.
Yeah, he did
interview her the night that she was playing at the Playwright. We saw her, she was gracious enough to come on and speak with us from Florida, and she is now in Europe. And when this airs, she will be in Germany, and great singer. I mean, you just got her music, and she's a lot of fun.
Great.
And it was really, really nice that we got a chance, you know, to visit with her.
Sounds like a great show to me.
Yeah, it really is. You know, 24 just seems to be like, yeah, it was a magic number. And, you know, we also, we got the rogue baseball going on. And you know how we always tell you we want you to have a major league day, and I wish that the California Angels would get their act together and start having a major league day, because, you know, we have the highest payroll in baseball and we are the worst team, so yikes. So those guys get together, maybe they need to get out of the locker room, quit listening to the Stroke songs, and start playing some baseball.
Sounds good.
Okay, so have a major league day. In the meantime, don't forget to get behind me.
No, stay there.